in time, driving at high speed. Though you don't have licenses, but many students still, they drive at a very high speed, acting, dressing like heroes. You go for a movie and you think you are something. Nagarjuna or whatever you do, Mahesh Babu or XYZ, Rana Chakrabarty, X. Who is the hero which is a craze now? Hello Arjun. I want to be that. Baba, you don't be that. What message that he has given, you try to imbibe that message. What we do is, the dress that he is wearing, the haircut that he is keeping, that we will follow. The external part. What shoes he is wearing, what vehicle he is taking for driving, we will look into that. But we will not see the moral of the story, what he has given. That we will not follow, and that is a mistake that is there. And that is increasing the garbage that is already loaded in your head. No concentration. Exam is there, but I will not concentrate. Teacher is telling you to concentrate, but I don't know the meaning of concentration. Whatever the teacher is telling, it is just going off my head. I don't have good brain. The student is coming first in class, you will compare with that and you will say, I don't have a good brain like that child and therefore I am getting this marks. No. God has given each and every one the same type of brain. A brain which is very powerful. If ABC has, who is coming first is having a brain, XYZ is also having a brain. There is no differentiation. Like God has not differentiated with sunlight, water, air, in the same way, it has in human body also, there is no differentiation. It is absolutely the same. But how we take it, that is important. Next up. So, all these things, it can be cured by whom? So you are the doctor and you are the cure for these diseases. Do you agree to this point, children?
Yes, sir.
How many of you agree that I am the doctor and I am the cure? Raise your hand. Your right hand, it controls your left hand, your left side of the brain. Inform your brain that yes, these are my diseases and I will be curing these diseases. Now, will you write the diseases that you have in that particular book? You have already written garbages. Now let's make another thing called diseases. Diseases that will be cured by myself. Few examples are given over here. Driving at high speed. If you drive at a high speed, kindly write it down. Acting and dressing like hero. Indiscipline. One complete session we will have today, students, with regards to discipline. Procrastination. Disrespectful. I have seen teacher here telling that you please come and sit at another side. They were a little hesitant. Disrespectful. Another word, procrastination. Arrogant. Whatever you say, I will not. Whatever my teacher says, I will not do it. Whatever my parents say, I will not do it. I will do what I want. This is arrogance. But children, that arrogance is not good. If your objective is to bring smile in your teacher's face, your parent's face, leave, come out of arrogance. Have you taken it down? All of you? Child, have you written it down, child? You're a good student. Backbiting. How many of you do backbiting? Backbiting means, you know, How many of you don't have audit? The moment I turn my face, what will you say? What he was teaching. He only don't know what he is teaching. Isn't it? He is telling me to drive at a less speed and he himself is resuming at 120-130. But mind it, I should drive at that speed. And because I don't speed, therefore with confidence I am telling you that is not a good habit. You need to control those things. Anyway, how many of you want to be KTM drivers? KTM riders? How many of you want to be KTM riders in your life? Your aim, your dreams? Please, don't be bad about it. Royal Enfield, at high speed, Royal, the name of the brand is not important. What is important is the speed. And still you want to drive at, zoom at the speed, knowing very well that it is a disease. I love to drive scooty pack because their maximum speed is 40 or 50. Because what I aim, what my aim is, it satisfies my aim. What is important is your aim and objective. Instead of driving at that speed, tell your mind that who invented that vehicle, I will invent something which is much more faster than that. I will be inventing something faster than that. That will be your aim. Don't be a watcher. Just now you said nobody is watcher here. When you are driving that particular vehicle at that speed, you become a watcher. You are watching that speed. Your goal should be, your aim should be to invent a rocket which will take you tomorrow to Mars. How many of you think about it? Exactly. These all students should be congratulated. Kindly clap for them. This is the speed that we want. That should be your thinking. Can we change our thinking? In a single session, can we change? Yes, we can change. If we command our mind, we can definitely change it. So these diseases are not external, they are internal within you. They are internal within you. And no doctor can cure you from these diseases. You all agree with it? If you are agreeing, you please tell to me that these diseases, I will remove it from today itself. Please tell, these diseases I will remove within from today itself. All of you children. And is it possible?
Yes, sir.
Can you do it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I can do it.
Yes, I can do it.
Let's see how well you are going to do it, because I will be taking the feedback from the teachers also. And who has the power to cure these diseases?
Ourselves.
Not ourselves, it's me. Nobody can cure it. Your teacher, your parent, I, no. You are the doctor and you have the cure for it. Have you all written down the diseases that you have? Have you all written down the causes that you have? Just check those two things now, students, and see if there is any similarity in it or not.